Hello, I'm Michael from Nevada. Today's question is, what's the best spreading applicator for slurry tankers? We've done some research and here's a review of the five most common slurry tanker applicators. In fifth place is a disc injector. Disc injectors are the best form of odor control due to the effluent being injected directly into the soil. This also means cows are able to return to grazing almost immediately and there's no volatilisation or wind drift. However, these benefits come at a cost. Injecting directly into the soil increases the risk of leaching and can damage the pasture. Injectors are also by far the most expensive option with significant maintenance and operator skill requirements, and they're heavy and slow. In fourth place is a splash plate. Splash plates are the cheapest and most traditional slurry tanker applicator. However, they are largely superseded by other better methods today. Although they're low cost, fast, and require very little skill to operate, they're also inaccurate in their application and have high volatilisation rates. In some European countries, splash plate applicators are banned. Coming in at number three is the trailing shoe. Trailing shoes are recommended for areas close to urban life where odour control is critical. They have significantly less odour than other applicators due to the effluent being placed below the crop foliage. This also means there's virtually no volatilisation or wind drift and no crop spoiling. However, trailing shoes do have high capital costs as well as requiring high maintenance and operator skills. With heavier tear weight and hydraulic operation, there are also specific tractor requirements to operate. Rating number two on the list is the dribble bar. Dribble bars are relatively easy to operate and provide accurate effluent application with very little volatilisation or wind drift due to their proximity to the ground. However, as the effluent is placed in evenly spaced bands, this can lead to hot spots upon application, which is not ideal. If the piles don't decompose quickly, it'll contaminate subsequent silage crops. They require hydraulic functionality, moderate maintenance, and a relatively high in capital outlay. And our top rated applicator is the Rainwave. The Rainwave is a unique low pressure applicator. It has the benefits of a dribble bar as well as being lower cost, lighter tear weight, and requires less maintenance and skill to operate. The Rainwave spreads the effluent evenly in large drops that encapsulate the nutrients and deposit them on the soil surface. Independent tests prove the volatilisation rate of a Rainwave is the same as a dribble bar. As you can see, different applicators have pluses and minuses for different situations. However, overall, we believe the Rainwave is the best applicator for slurry tankers. Hence, all Nevada slurry tankers come with Rainwave applicators as standard equipment. Here's what some of our customers say.
Bruce said, "Glad we didn't go with the boom. Those structures would have been wiped off. The Rainwave is awesome. It is so uniform and spreading. The whole thing is very easy to operate and rides nicely. We're more than happy with it." Stefan says, "It looks thick, but it's a real light application, so it doesn't run away. And we're not worried about it getting into streams." Paul said, "It's a very even spread and makes for a surprisingly quick operation." Lynn says, "That Rainwave is a huge advantage over other tankers. It's exceeded our expectations. We were surprised how fast it loaded. We envisioned it being a chore, but it's a fast, easy job." Daryl said, "You've just got much more control, so there's less chance of getting into waterways." Dennis says, "The spreaders give us a wider, more even spread, which means we're spreading faster with better results."
So thanks for watching. Look forward to working with you.
For more information, head to nevadagroup.co.nz or call us on 0800 464 393.